Begin. Camera. Stopwatch. FaceTime. Heart monitor. Let's see, I don't have a smartwatch, so I don't know.
Oh, I thought you do.
Well, mine's just a step tracker. So
okay, so you got two, right? Okay. You got the heart monitor and stopwatch.
Okay.
The FT is fitness tracker, like what you have, fitness tracker.
Okay.
The C is calculator. P is, of course, phone.
Oh.
And then you have the calendar and an alarm.
Okay. All right. That's interesting. Can I talk about donuts?
If you want,
I want to tell you, you my favorite kind of donut. I was praying that you were going to call on me for that one. Is my time started? Because in my family, donuts are a very precious commodity. When you were placing a bet in my family, the question was, do you want to bet? What do you want to bet? Money, marbles, or donuts? And my mom always chose donuts because that was the most precious commodity. Donuts, I'm intrigued. I don't know what the second P was, but to me, the only donut that exists is the buttermilk, the old fashioned donuts, the sour cream, whatever you want to call them. But I too cannot eat donuts. I smell them. I can look at them. I can talk about them, but they seem to add an extraordinary amount of weight to me, and I cannot stop at just one. And I have had a tenacious pursuit of the apple fritter because my father has instilled this passion in my son for apple fritters. He gets excited about apple fritters as much as I get excited about the old fashioned buttermilk donuts. So when I go to the States, sometimes I'm tenaciously looking for an apple fritter to bring home for my son so that because some people are not donut people. Some people don't get excited and want to talk about them and have that be their topic of the day. Some people just treat it like an ordinary food, but I really like donuts. I could talk about that. In fact, that might be my next speech. Because I probably could tell you a lot about what I know and personal experiences. So thank you for the fun. And yeah, I'm not interested in my fitness watch. I wanna talk about what I'd like to consume rather than what I'm gonna burn off. Thank you. Back to you.